Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, a man will keep asking people for something until he will come on the resurrection day with no lump of flesh on his face. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2395.